and James. Pogi, matipuno, masipag at madaming cheeks. Siyempre, hindi ba naman sila mahumaling sa kagapuhan ko?
At ako si Mayen. Lagi sabi ko sa akin, dapat ako lagi tipid tubig. Pag hindi daw ako sa naman, buhay ako pala yan.
Naniniwala ko na ang tubig ay buhay. Pero ang pagiging abusado sa paggamit ng tubig ay para na rin pagbabawas ng kakayanan nito na sustentuhan ang ating pangangailangan. Hindi dapat natin sayangin ang tubig. Saving a pail of water can also save thousands of lives.
Ways to conserve water. Check all the faucets, pipes, and toilets for leaks. Install water-safe showerheads and ultra-low flush toilets. Take shorter time to shower. Turn off the water while brushing your teeth, washing your face, etc.
Reasons why water conservation is important.
Without fresh water, you will die in just a few days.
Using less water keeps money in your pocket. Conserving water can also save energy. By utilizing basic water conservation techniques, you are able to save thousands of gallons of water each year.
If you commit just a little extra effort each day, you alone can make a difference.